I usually have to go out and fist fight a tank or, you know, wrestle a gorilla or something after that.